Hey guys, it's me back again with another Wish Media on this channel. Today we'll be checking out Monsta X All About Love, album teaser featuring French Montana and Pitbull. Not so happy about French Montana, to be honest, because he fucked up a lot in the past with Monsta X. Like, if you didn't know about that, then he had a song with them, right? Who Do You Love, I think was the name. And I didn't really like his part from the get-go. It was fine, but I didn't really like it. It was kind of way too arrogant and cocky and not really fitting with Monsta X, in my opinion. That was the one thing, but some people definitely liked it. The bad part about it is that when they performed it live, together with him actually a few times, I don't remember where it was, if it was in Korea or somewhere else. It could actually be just USA, because I don't see French Montana traveling to Korea for concerts, but yeah, I don't remember. Anyways, he fucked up a lot. Multiple times he forgot his lyrics in multiple performances, so it was very, like, shameful, and I didn't like it at all. Like, super unhappy with that, and kinda to me speaks that I don't think he would be nervous. I think he is experienced enough that he should not be nervous on that stage. Also, there were not that many people, so it kind of speaks to me that he just didn't practice enough or didn't take it seriously, which is a little bit disrespectful, or actually a lot disrespectful towards Monsta X, which obviously I don't like. Pitbull I really like, actually. I don't listen to him nowadays, but I used to listen to him quite a bit, so that's really cool that he's in here, if that's actually the same Pitbull, but I believe so. I don't really know what album teaser means, if this is like a small intro song, which is actually on the album, but also serves as an album teaser, kind of like BTS did with Black Swan, right? Or kind of what pre-release singles are nowadays. I don't know, or if this is really just a teaser for All About Love. I don't know, but it was supposed to drop today, a song of Monsta X, so I guess this is a song, a full song, but it's only 1.5 minutes. Anyways, let's check this out. I'm just trying to say, okay, that's Who Do You Love. Who do you love? Yeah, I know that song. Oh, it's an album snippet, okay. I see. 'Cause I hate to see you happy without me. And this is like a full English album, if I'm correct. So that's interesting, like very interesting. I expect a lot of more calm and kind of romantic, like with romantic lyrics songs, like very much about love and stuff. Because so far every song Monsta X did with English lyrics, completely English, I think was kind of about love and was kind of calm. There was not much rap, if even rap, in any song. So I'm quite sad about that, actually. I really want rap. But I also get why there's no rap. I am not as comfortable in English, and Juhan is right now, yeah, kind of sick, right? And not really able to do much. But I heard that he is actually in this album and actually did a lot of stuff for this album as well, so. I like this song so far. That was Happy Without Me, okay? Yeah, right? It's about a love again. Kind of calm song as well. Oh, Someone. Actually, I don't know this song yet. Yeah. Not even Korean. I think that's the Korean version. Might be wrong, though. I think that's my favorite song of this so far. Obviously, I know it already, but yeah. I like the high notes. A lot of songs, by the way. Pitbull, okay. Beside you. So that's why French Montana, because it's just Who Do You Love, right? A remix, though. That's good. Okay, so this is just an album snippet with very, very few seconds of each song, I guess. Okay, yeah, that I always don't have many opinions about album snippets. It's very hard to tell, especially with this many songs in 1.5 minutes. I can't really tell anything. Is there like a list for the songs? No, so I just have to go through again. I liked You Can't Hold My Heart. I think the beat and the
You can hold my
like
heart.
the pace of the beat is a little bit faster than the other songs. I really liked that so far, and I think the song could I could really like. For the others, Middle of the Night, obviously I like. Really good song. Someone I have not heard yet, so I can't really say anything to the snippet as well. Got My Number was okay, not really spoke out to me much, and I think this, yeah, Happy Without Me, is I think the most promising one here so far. So yeah, I will look out for the album. I think did it release today or something? I'm not sure. Like, I really don't get what was supposed to drop today. Like, if you look at this. This is from Reddit. And it says the 14th, Monster X All About Love, English full-length album. Okay, it doesn't say that there's actually title track together with that. But I assume then the album just dropped. Just dropped and that's it. I guess, okay. So I will check it out, search it up on Spotify if there's anything, or look it up on YouTube, I don't know. But yeah, that was my reaction to Monster X's All About Love album teaser slash snippet. Have a nice day, see you in the next video, and goodbye.